The family of a little boy mowed down by a drunk hoon has lashed out at the driver's sentence. While the judge accepted the man was remorseful, the victim's father says the tragedy has ruined his family's lives.
A moment of madness that ended in the death of a six-year-old boy. At the wheel, drunk hoon Gary Edward Ryan, sentenced to 8 years jail with a non-parole period equaling the age of his young victim.
And this is not an animal, it is a human life that has been lost. It is a human life.
The court heard Ryan had a blood alcohol level of 0.109 after consuming 12 to 18 beers at a Christmas party on December 20 last year. His fishtailing Commodore slamming into a nearby house, hitting Bung Wan Tut, who later died in hospital. Two teens and the little boy's pregnant mother were also struck. She had to be helped from court after the ruling, which has outraged those in her community.
We're not very happy for the decision that has been made by the judge. It's not enough. It should be more.
The judge said Ryan's level of irresponsibility and negligence was breathtaking. He cried in the dock as his history of drug and alcohol abuse was outlined, the little boy's mum wailing in the front row. Escaping Sudan, the little boy's father carried his son through croc-infested waters on the way to Egypt, their life in Australia now overshadowed by unspeakable grief.
This is not fair. What he has done to our family, he ruined our lives.
26-year-old Ryan was also fined for being unlicensed and driving an unroadworthy vehicle and disqualified from driving for 8 years. Alan Rascal, 10 News.